Sridevi was an Indian actress and also a producer. She acted in Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, Malayalam and Kannada. She was born on 13th August 1963 in Shivakas. Sridevi was a versatile actress and has starred in a number of Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, Malayalam and Kannada films. She was named the first Bollywood superstar. She was a dream girl in her golden period 1980 to 2012. She was born to Ayyappan and Rajeshwari. Her father was a Tamil and a mother a Telugu. Her father was a lawyer and he passed away in the year 1991 and her mother in 1997. She chose films and not concentrated in studies and she was only a sole earner to support her family. She acted in 300 films and out of that 63 was her Hindi movies. She married Boney Kapoor and they had two children, Jhanvi Kapoor and Kushi Kapoor. She had awarded lot of awards like padmasri filmfare for her best actress and also national award for her best actress. She went to Dubai to attend a marriage and she accidentally drowned in a hotel on 25th February 2018 and her ashes were scattered in Rameshwaram coast. Not only that, she is a wonderful mother and she took care of her both the children very well and she worked very hard in upbringing them. So she stopped even the movies because of their children. And she started coming back to the acting and may her soul rest in peace. Thanks for watching. Mom the Mother Chef. Please share, subscribe and comment if you like this video.